Good morning from Gavin Emmett at the Mugello Circuit. We are live. We're on the starting grid where the lights will soon go out to start the race. The sky is clear, but the temperatures are low, so there's no need to worry too much about tyre consumption. The start of the Italian Grand Prix here at Mugello, just a few moments away now. Very soon we'll see the riders powering down to the San Donato corner. for the cameras to take us to Parc Fermé to meet well-deserved lap of honour. Let's take a look. Cameras taking us into Parc Fermé to see the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to keep up with him.